Luisilla 01, PS4, Assassin's Creed Valhalla, continuing my adventure.
Hello, everybody. I am back to my Assassin's Creed. What do you want to talk about?
What have you brought for me today, Eivor?
What do you got?
What is it you do here again?
When you hunt any animal, bring it here for a trade. And if you get something really special, I'm happy to mount it. That said, though, I can't do much until you build me a place to work. It won't do tanning hides on makeshift tables and dirt.
I must take my leave. So long.
I must take
Happy hunting!
I've been saving these just for you.
Really?
We have talked so little since our first days, Yanli. And I know nothing about you. How did you come to live in England?
I wish I had a more intriguing story for you. I came from Sun Tsao, far from here, for no real reason. Curiosity, I suppose. This is not an exotic story. A young woman, excited by the prospect of travel, granted passage on a trading boat.
Do you miss your home?
Yes, often. I intend to return one day, or perhaps coax some friends and family to join me here. But I am in no hurry.
Well, you're most welcome here.
Oh! I should soon have a few spices from the East to add to our feasts. As much as I love your hospitality, your food is... Well, you are doing your best.
Did you really just talk about my food?
May I see your stores?
Only a fool would pass this up. Only a true warrior can pull that off. Is that everything?
Call me a fool.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Don't be a stranger!
Eivor! Tak fyrir síðast!
Eivor, hey!
Hi, hi, hi!
Thank you.
watch 3 right now.
Salutations!
What do you have today? Have you got a contract for me?
I have requests that may or may not involve violence. Interested? Remember, this person needs to be dead, not dead adjacent. The sooner you come back, the better the reward. I'm kidding. The reward will be the same.
I'll see you later, friend.
Go with your gods.
The right way.
This, I forgot.
Bex, are you seeing this?
Yeah, it's weird. An anomaly of some kind. The rest of your simulation is frozen.
I can see a loose data packet close by. I'll see if I could reach it.
Okay, but take it slow. We don't know what this thing is.
Wake, my love, wake! Soldiers at our door. They've come for you. For us.
Let them take me. I have no more fear. Let me air my wrath in the courts.
They'll kill you before they let you speak.
I'll appeal to the council. They must know what the mad one has done.
They're upon us. Now is not the time.
Thank you.
Bex, I'm closing in on the data packet.
I see it. It's encrypted, but nothing I can't handle.
I have it. Sending it over.
Not to draw attention here.
Hello.
shall taste the steel of my axe.
Bothin, take you.
Take your last breath.
All right, we have what we came for. Let's go.
Forget the torch. I told you we need to set fire to the house so the raid feels real.
I didn't forget it.
Please do not distract us. We're trying to solve a problem here. We need fire to set the house ablaze. Think, think. How could you forget the torch? I told you we need to set fire to the house so the raid feels real.
I didn't forget it. You said you would bring it.
You fool. Must I do everything? Please do not distract us. We're trying to solve a problem here. We need fire to set the house ablaze. Think, think! How could you forget the torch? I told you we need to set fire to the house so the raid feels real.
Look, this stranger has helped us.
Come here, Sprout.
What's crack-a-lackin', fool?
Who are you?
¿Qué te importa?
You wanted fire. There you have it. Though I get the sense you two are ill-fit for whatever it is you're plotting.
This one takes us for a fool, brother. We sons of Ragnar have this well under control.
No, we do not.
The sons of Ragnar. I know of many, but never have I heard of Dull and Duller. What is your plan here?
We set up that abandoned house to practice a raid. Build it with our most precious things to up the stakes.
Even master raiders such as we need to stay sharp, brother.
You better hurry.
Yes, for glory!
Please, come with. I do not want to do this with my brother alone.
This raid will harden our legacy, brother. Clans will come crawling, begging us to join them. Our names will echo in the halls of Valhalla. And worry not, budding sprout. Together, we will grow you into a fine warrior.
I get the feeling we haven't much to teach her.
Go on, brother. Like we talked about. Blow these doors in like a punishing storm! Stand back, Sprout, and observe. You may learn a thing or two.
I am excited. You must hear it in my voice.
I cannot do it!
Gentle as a lamb. Stand aside.
What is wrong?
The door is not opening!
Use the key!
Ah, yes. Where did I put it?
Gods! Mother's axe! It is inside! Please, stranger, you must get it back for us. Find a way in!
Dull and Duller, like I said.
Mother's axe! It should be on the table!
I do not see it here!
No, no! We said to find it in the tent, remember? You were to do it, not me!
Wrong again! Focus!
The bag's in the corner! I seem to remember putting it there!
This must be the key to the door.
I have it! Mother's axe!
It's here!
Get out of there!
Thick-headed fools! I am unharmed, which makes you very lucky.
Smart, you mean? I must have taken Mother's axe out of the house, knowing this fool would forget it.
And left the key in its place. You two are as useful as a glass hammer. I'm leaving.
Do not listen to that drivel, brother. We must endure. The world will know it by name soon enough.
And take the axe for myself. Dumb and dumber.
Approaches.
Oh, bless!
No more! I yield! Find another champion, lady!
Strange.
Did I help?
It is over. You can come out now.
Tarquin? My Thane! What has happened?
Your captor fled. Felt a little soft for my liking. What are you really doing in there?
Oh, God, no! It was only a game. A romp? My dear Tarquin, how could you?
I saw a man holding you against your will.
All a part of the seduction. Oh, God. You really thought my life was in danger. And you risked your own. Oh, you. Oh, you are so brave. A fine protector.
Tell me you're joking.
Please. You must fight for me. Who knows what lurks below? What vile people might come to harm me? I need a protector, stout and resolute. Please, stand guard below.
If I do, will you come out?
Oh, assuredly.
Trouble coming.
Oh, good.
Real trouble. Keep quiet.
Oh, woe is me. A king's daughter who has run away from her royal house with all of its jewels and
gold. Huh? Well now, I'd say that's worth a look.
Ugh.
Time has come for you.
I think it is time I take my leave.
God damn you!
Can't hold out much longer.
God damn you!
God is with me.
It's just the same place, I don't know what to do. back. That was a close one. Get in this one.
I must be careful now. The other side must be barred.
I have no freaking clue. Oh well, I give up. just not fire. Flying Eivor, I mean. That's a trophy. Burn. Whoa, 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 whoa. Artifact collected. Ow! No! Fat snake! What the? You can enter that. Come on, Kabagito, Kabagito. I guess that's what it says. Venoni. Hey!
for your sins!
Stop and die!
With me, here! Flank the idiot! Press hard!
About us.
Kill you!
You?
Your end is nigh. Get behind if you can.
My end is nigh. Oh, damn.
Focus.
No escape, you yellow dog.
My breath on your neck!
Slow!
idiot! Come, brothers. Let's end this. Christ is surely with us.
Come at me, bro. Come at me.
Work with me. Can't hold out much longer.
Let's end this.
The idiot. Press.
Come on, Gilman.
Steadfast.
Yeah.
see, brother. We keep our wits about steadfast. Us. Won't let us lose. Get behind if you can. Watch my lead. To flank!
Thank you. Get out of my sight. all this just for the... Hey, don't shoot at me, fool.
Pick the coward off.
Where is it over here?
I'll kill you.
Stop and die.
Silence the Poet, Sons of Ragnar. Yeah.
wrong. Foul. Curse.
That's better.
I knew that. I totally knew that.
crossing a new threshold, take care. For it is difficult to know what foes lie in wait beyond.
On my horse. Looks like I'm gonna get distracted. It's very close by.
Thank you. From the bottom of my heart, thank you. I'll tell all my friends of this fortune. I thought you were a cheat, a swindler, but you were right. Lord, light your way.
What has spurred his little heart?
Ah, my soon-to-be highly coveted elixir. You see, one gulp puts you to sleep, and when you wake up, you are suddenly richer.
I have not heard this ruse before.
It sounds like one I know, and I cannot explain how it works, but it does. Take that gentleman's elation as proof. He and many others have returned to me, all with different tales to tell, but all wealthier in the end.
All right. Give me the elixir.
I don't have any on hand. To brew this elixir involves great risk. You must be certain you are up for the challenge.
Won't know until I hear it.
Very well. There are two crucial ingredients you must bring me. Bear testicles and fresh lichen.
Where can I find these ingredients?
There's a den just west of here where the bears have taken a liking to winter chanterelle. As for the lichen, you can find some growing in the well outside. Be careful.
Shouldn't eat those. Where can I find these ingredients?
There's a den just west of here where the bears have taken a liking to winter chanterelle. As for the lichen, you can find some growing in the well outside. Be careful.
Lichen for the alchemist's elixir.
Don't get scared, my friend. You don't have to rub salt at the wound, damn.
Here's what I needed from the bear.
Right. Should be everything. What are you going on?
Here, I have brought what you asked for.
Very good. Let me get to work. I will have the elixir ready shortly. There we have it. One elixir of miraculous wealth. Enjoy. Fucking alchemist.
Looks as though this one took the elixir as well. Ended up here, but could not get back out. I should return to the alchemist, see if he knows what happened.
keep the rat busy! Get back here and face me!
Freaking dodged. It's bull. Bullshit. I ain't nowhere near ready for that.
Men jeg har flere tid enn dame. Far heng breiter inn så daglig. Drek du nokker av deg. Nå litt kjell lyst.
You, alchemist. What happened to me after I drank that piss?
How should I know? I told you, I cannot explain how it works. What I can say is the elixir hit you particularly hard. You stumbled out of here, then began sprinting across this forest as if you had a nose for something. Very feral. I was worried, but I'm glad to see you are all right. Your wealth has swelled, has it not?
In a manner of speaking. I awoke in a cave beside a dead man clutching some treasure.
I've not heard that outcome before.
One of your customers on the same pursuit, I think. Only he was not so lucky.
Effects.
Good thinking.
You're lucky it didn't kill you. I didn't go, ha! Ha! Don't tell me he moved. Are you serious? God dang it. What's this? Sons of Ragnar. Let's go for this bitch. Capaguito, where are you? Písale, vato, písale. Let's go.
Well met. Information. I have it. Do you need it? Well worth a little silver, I assure you.
All right.
Go for it.
Right. Let me show you something on your map.
Let me get this. Wait for me, Uma.
This is taking too long.
Please! My family, they've died unjustly. They need to be burned. But this fire won't do. I must burn them before they turn into vengeful draugrs. There must be something around here that burns.
That fire?
Oil jars for the fire. This should be enough.
This that you suspiciously ahead. Totally ain't dead.
Shit!
Ollie, I'm coming. What the? was not supposed to happen.
It is too much to bear. I cannot live like this. Try and kill this enemy.
Show me.
This is life.
For that splitting headache.
Retha will likely hear about this before I see him again.
Fast travel.
Malevolence. This land bears deep affliction. What do you see, Sunan?
Get round the side!
Get away from me, but you can't.
Shall we be deemed worthy? May we meet again at Ragnarok.
It's already gonna be 11 here. I guess I'm gonna call it a night. Okay. I'll see you guys in the next time. Janne.